The NetSuite Payment Link feature allows you to provide a direct payment link on invoices to simplify the payment process for your customers. Let's take a quick look at how you can set that up in your NetSuite account. First, you'll need to make sure you have the following prerequisites covered. These features and records will be needed for the payment link feature to be effective. One feature you'll need to have set up is the payment instruments feature, which you can find on the transactions tab of enable features. You'll also need the credit card payments feature enabled and set up. Along with the features you need to enable, you'll also need to create at least one payment method record, which you can do at setup, accounting, setup tasks, accounting lists, new. You will also need payment processing profiles, which you can create at setup, accounting, payment processing profiles, new. And finally, you'll need to have domain keys identified mail, or DKIM, set up to ensure your email's authentication and enhanced deliverability. Once all the prerequisites are taken care of, then what? Here's what you'll need to do to set up the NetSuite Payment Link feature in your account. You can find the Payment Link feature on the Payment Processing section of the Transactions tab of Enable Features. Select the checkbox and save the page. The Payment Link feature includes two system-generated email templates, an email to confirm the payment and an email to decline the payment. You can adjust these templates to use your preferred name, wording, and subject lines. To edit these email templates, navigate to Setup, Company, System Email Templates, and use the Customize link next to both the Standard Payment Link Payment Confirmation email template, as well as the Standard Payment Link Payment Declined Notification email template. After providing your custom email template name, subject, and wording, save the template. To set your payment link preferences, you'll use the Payment Link Setup record. Navigate to Commerce Payment Link. Here, you'll be able to select your preferred domain prefix. This determines the URL you will share with your customers. A unique domain prefix is required here, and you will want to avoid changing it once it has been saved, as that will render any links to the old URL invalid. Under the Payment Link Checkout Page section, you can select what payment methods this link will accept and allow the system to accept partial payments. You will also need to include your company name, and you can optionally provide a logo and additional information on your company. Finally, under the email template section, select the template your customers will receive if the payment is accepted and the template for if their payment is rejected. Use the dropdown on these fields to locate the customized email templates you created for each of these scenarios. When you're done, save the page. The NetSuite Payment Link feature makes payments easier for your customers. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, let us know by hitting the like button. And to learn more about how SuiteRep can help you with all of your NetSuite needs, visit us at suiterep.com.